What's up, everyone? Today I'm going to be walking through Camden Town here in London. There's a pretty popular spot and it's well known for its alternative scene. I'm right across the street from the Camden Town station, served by the Northern Line of the Tube. Today's date is Thursday, November 9th, 2023. It's about 11:30 a.m. Temperature is 50 Fahrenheit, 10 degrees Celsius. Camden is known for its many markets, as well as its canal. I'll walk through their high street or their main street for a little bit just to see what's around. Let's see. Oh wow, there's a market here. There's definitely a lot to see and do here. This looks pretty interesting, the Camden Market. Looks like there's multiple floors in this market. Definitely a lot of clothing shops, trinkets, accessories. Very nice. Here's a Mexican market. Got some hats here. Definitely a very kind of alternative scene and neighborhood in London. I can definitely tell that it's kind of trendy. And many tourist guides recommend Camden Town to visit. I can definitely see why. Even these storefronts, they're all designed a little bit differently. There's actually a lot of people out today in Camden Town, 11:30 in the morning. I think many of these people are tourists. all-you-can-eat Chinese buffet. Look at this dragon on the side of the building. And here's pizza. Definitely a very eclectic neighborhood. Look at the lips with the cigarette. Here's the canal. There's a bridge here that everyone puts their locks on. This canal, you can actually walk along it for quite a distance. Behind me, you can walk all the way to Paddington Station, and you can also walk the canal the other way towards King's Cross. That's where the train station is, where the famous Harry Potter 9 3/4 platform is located. Got orange juice. Even the train bridge says Camden Lock. I don't know if that's a reference to the locks on the bridge that we just saw, or the fence that we just saw, or something else. Looks like there's some more shops over here too. How far does this go? Nice pods to keep people warm. Free sample too. Thank you. Oh, take. Okay. Thank you.
Yes.
All right. Really good.
Where are you from?
New York. Yes.
Are you Chinese?
Yes. My family's from China. Mm-hmm. Wei shuo yi dian dian. Bye bye. Thank you. What is this? The interchange? Bubble tea. Doesn't look like this area is where I should be going. There's a storage facility in there. Bagel time. Or you can even take a boat ride. Smells good. Healthy Indian cooking. Definitely a lot of street food here. Oh, I see. Camden Lock refers to this over here. Not the actual locks on the fence. There's definitely a good mix of different cuisines around here. Camden Market Stables, yet another food hall. it's even more to see here. Tomb Raider live experience, become the hero. Sounds like a fun attraction to do. Lucky Club. I think we gotta turn around.
Celebrate that. Kahit sa kadumay ako, kakalit din ulit.
It looks like as I continue to walk this way, I'll head towards the next tube station called Chalk Farm. This definitely looks like the less hip side of Camden Town. The Camden Stables Market really looked like to be the end of the trendy part. Chalk Farm metro station is ahead, but I'd like to turn left here and head into Primrose Hill. It's supposed to be a really nice viewpoint of London from the top. It's also very close to the Regent's Park, where the London Zoo is located. Primrose Hill espresso, Chloe's espresso. This is very pretty. I hear the train below.
This is like just the end.
So nice amount of shops here in Primrose Hill. Ronnie's Bagel Bakery and Cafe. It's a nice little bookstore, Primrose Hill Books.
Okay,
And that must be the local park where the view of London can be had.
Goes that way then.
See where I am?
Yeah.
See, that's all to use. Yeah.
I wonder where the viewpoint could be.
Aren't you the best?
I'm guessing it's up there. I've heard this hill has one of the best views of London. Oh yes, you can start to see it now. Pretty steep to climb though, if I may add. Thank you. And this, my friends, is why they recommend to come up here. There's the City of London, the Shard. London Eye in the distance, the Ferris wheel. Let me walk back to Camden Town. I'll walk through the park to Regent's Park Road. And that should lead me back to pretty much where I began this video. I think I should have gone this way. This park is rather simple. Doesn't really seem like there's many facilities at all, just a hill with some grass and trees. But the Regent's Park has a lot more to do. Queen Mary's Garden, a London Zoo. Almost got ran over there. Oh good, it's still open for pedestrians here. Starting to look like Camden Town now.
They should either decide just to do it or not do it.
This is not Camden Town's High Street, but the street leading into it, and there's still plenty to see here. Rock and Roll Rescue Music Charity Shop. Such a cool little spot. Whole Foods Market is here. This is the first Whole Foods Market I've seen in London ever. Alright, I've made it back to Camden Town High Street. And this is where I'm going to be ending my video. Hope you enjoy this walk of Camden Town all the way to Primrose Hill and back. Appreciate the support. Hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye everyone. Take care.